नमस्ते डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू क्लास 4 सोशल स्टडीज। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव डिस्कस्ड द वेस्टर्न डेजर्ट ऑफ इंडिया, द थार डेजर्ट और द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट, वेयर इट इज लोकेटेड, व्हाट इज एन ओएसिस, व्हाट इज द इम्पोर्टेंट ऑफ ए कैमल and Indira Gandhi Canal or Rajasthan Canal and the climate in the Thar Desert or Great Indian Desert. In today's class, I will continue the next page. Page number 28. Camel is the chief means of transportation in deserts, because in deserts we can't walk very easily. Sand is there in the deserts, so that sand don't allow us to move very freely. Like what we are moving or walking on the land, here it is very tight or rough land it is, no? So we can walk easily in our southern part and in other parts, but in deserts we can't walk easily. So camel is the chief means of transportation. It can live without water and food for many days. That is one of the benefit, because that animal, camel, is very suitable, or it adjusted itself to that surrounding, to that climate where water is very rarely found. So it has habited, or it became habit of a camel that it can live without water and food for many days. Nature teaches everything, we says, na? So camel has learned how to live in the desert. Modification we can see in this animal, camel. The camel has broad padded feet with which help it to walk firmly on the sand. Broad padded feet. Our feet is not broad padded, but camel's feet is broad padded, means it won't stuck in the sand. It can easily put into the sand and it can easily lift into the sand. Like in the normal land, how we walk, camel walks in desert like that, because of its large or broad padded feet. It is called the ship of the desert. Next point, places that receive very little rainfall become deserts over many years. When so many years it won't rain at all, those lands will become deserts. Man is also responsible for creating deserts. Deserts are not making naturally. Man is also one of the reason in making the deserts. How? Cutting of trees and allowing overgrazing by animals increases the desert area. Cutting of trees, that is why we avoid cutting of trees. We say grow more trees, plant more plants, because of avoiding formation of deserts. and overgrazing by animals. Overgrazing, grazing means meyisodu. Overgrazing means atiyagi meyisodu. Cattle, sheep, those animals, if the number of those animals increases, they start eating the grass and the bushes and the plants, and it will become, it is one of the reason of farming desert. We should plant more and more trees to stop the turning of fertile areas into deserts. If we leave, what will happen? What will happen? Definitely our land will also become desert if we won't take care of the land. What we can do? We can plant more and more trees, or we can plant more and more plants and grow those plants into a tree. That is the one of the biggest contribution we can give to the society. Next, life in the desert and central plateau. Life in the desert and central plateau. Rajasthan is the largest state in India. It is located in the northwestern part of India. I will show you the image of Rajasthan. This is the state of Rajasthan. See, Pakistan is the neighboring country to Rajasthan. Largest state in India. The western part of Rajasthan is a desert. We know this in the previous class. The soil here is sandy and there is little rainfall. We know this. The desert of Rajasthan is known as the Thar Desert. The desert of Rajasthan is known as Thar Desert. The Thar Desert has very little water or vegetation. This point also we discussed in the previous class. Life is very hard here because of lack of water. People have to go from one place to another in search of food for themselves and their animals. Life is very hard here. People have to go from one place to another in search of food for themselves and their animals. In order to get food for themselves and for their animals, here the people go from one place to another place. These people are called nomads or Banjaras. Those people who move from one place to another place because of in search of food and in search of food for their animals, they are called nomads or Banjaras. The Pushkar fair is very popular in Rajasthan. In this fair, animals are bought and sold. Bought is a past tense of buy. Sold is a past tense of sell. The Pushkar fair is very popular in Rajasthan. Where is Pushkar? What is Pushkar fair? I will show you the image of Pushkar. In Rajasthan, where is Pushkar? It is Rajasthan state. See here, in the same Rajasthan state, this red color mark, that is showing Pushkar. I will go deep into it. It is near Ajmer. In Rajasthan, Ajmer. See, Ajmer city. Near Ajmer city, Pushkar is located. See, Ajmer to Pushkar. How much distance? Very near. If we compare, we can say Pushkar is near to the Ajmer. Easy to locate. And this is the image of Pushkar Camel Fair. The Pushkar Camel Fair takes place during the winter season. This is all the explanation. See how many camels are here. They are bought and sold. Those who wants to bought, they bought the camels. Those who want to sold their camels, they will sell their camels here. the people who want to buy this camel, the people who want to sell this camel, both will meet in this fair. Pushkar Camel Fair is famous, very popular in Rajasthan. It is meant for camel only. Camels are the animals which are buy and sell here. That is about Pushkar. Next point. The people of Rajasthan wear bright colorful clothes because bright colorful clothes in order to prevent the hot climate, hot sun, sun rays. The men wear dhoti, kurta and a colorful turban. Turban means rumalu. One who wears it round the head, that is called turban. The woman wear ghagra choli with an odhni to cover the head. They speak Rajasthani and Hindi. Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan. Rajasthan capital is Jaipur. It is known as the Pink City, as most of the buildings in the city are pink in color. Jaipur is called as Pink City. Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan. Why it is called Pink City? Because most of the buildings in this city are pink in color. See here, explanation. India, see, Jaipur is also known as Pink City. I will tell you the reason. Why is Jaipur called as Pink City? Because the answer for this one is most of the buildings in the city are pink in color. Why they are pink in color, most of the buildings? The reason is Sawai Ram Singh was one of the kings in Jaipur during 19th century. He painted the entire city in pink to welcome the Prince of Wales in 1853. Sawai Ram Singh, king in Jaipur during 19th century, he painted entire city in pink. Entire Jaipur city in pink color he painted. See how changes took place. That is why Jaipur has got the name Pink City. Next, Hawa Mahal is one of the most beautiful historical monuments in Jaipur. It was built in 1799. Hawa Mahal. Below this one is Hawa Mahal, Jaipur, Rajasthan. Canals are the main source of water. Canals. The Indira Gandhi Canal brings water from the Satluj River. In the previous class, we know about this Indira Gandhi Canal, but we don't know where this Indira Gandhi Canal get the water from. But now we come to know that Indira Gandhi Canal brings water from the Satluj River. Star fact. The main festivals of Rajasthan are Gangaur, Tej, Holi, Dasara, Diwali and Eid. This region has a number of forts and palaces built by Rajput kings. This region has a number of forts. Rajasthan region has number of forts. Forts means kotegalu. Palaces means aramanegalu, built by Rajput kings. Rajput kings built many forts and palaces. This is all about life in desert. Next, Central Plateau. The Central Plateau highlands consists of the Malwa Plateau and the Chota Nagpur Plateau. I have said the meaning of plateau in the previous classes. I will tell you one more time. प्लेटो इज ए लार्ज फ्लैट एरिया ऑफ लैंड दैट इज हायर देन द अदर एरियाज ऑफ लैंड दैट सराउंड इट दैट इज कॉल्ड ए प्लेटो. सेंट्रल प्लेटो कंसिस्ट्स ऑफ द मालवा प्लेटो एंड द छोटा नागपुर प्लेटो. वाट आर दीज मालवा प्लेटो एंड छोटा नागपुर प्लेटो? दिस इज द इमेज ऑफ इंदिरा गांधी कैनाल. सी इट इज स्टार्टेड हरिके बैरेज अमृतसर जलंधर लुधियाना पंजाब स्टेट ओरिजिन पंजाब स्टेट कैनाल स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द पंजाब स्टेट एंड इट गोज ऑन लाइक इन द राजस्थान स्टेट. इट कवर्स मोस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट ऑफ राजस्थान. लॉन्गेस्ट कैनाल इन इंडिया इंदिरा गांधी कैनाल. दिस इज एंड दिस इज द एक्सप्लेनेशन अबाउट इंदिरा गांधी कैनाल. सी प्रीवियसली नोन एज राजस्थान कैनाल इट वॉज रीनेम्ड द इंदिरा गांधी कैनाल ऑन 2nd नवंबर 1984 फॉलोइंग द असासिनेशन ऑफ प्राइम मिनिस्टर इंदिरा गांधी. रीनेम्ड इंदिरा गांधी कैनाल बिफोर इट इज कॉल्ड एज राजस्थान कैनाल. नाउ इट इज कॉल्ड इंदिरा गांधी कैनाल बिकॉज ऑफ द असासिनेशन ऑफ प्राइम मिनिस्टर इंदिरा गांधी. नेक्स्ट मालवा प्लेटो. दिस इज द इंडिया मैप कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ मालवा प्लेटो एंड छोटा नागपुर प्लेटो. सी बुंदेलखंड प्लेटो बिसाइड बिलो दैट बुंदेलखंड प्लेटो मालवा प्लेटो इज हियर एंड छोटा नागपुर प्लेटो इज इन वेस्ट बंगाल स्टेट साइड. छोटा नागपुर प्लेटो मालवा प्लेटो. द मालवा प्लेटो इंक्लूड्स पार्ट्स ऑफ राजस्थान एंड मध्य प्रदेश एज आई हैव शोन द मैप ऑफ मालवा प्लेटो. मालवा प्लेटो इंक्लूड्स पार्ट्स ऑफ राजस्थान एंड मध्य प्रदेश. इट हैज़ ब्लॉक सॉइल विच इज़ गुड फॉर ग्रोइंग कॉटन एंड ऑयल सीड्स. कॉटन हत्ती ऑयल सीड्स एणे ಬೀಜಗಳು ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಕಾಳುಗಳು ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ನಟ್ ಸೀಸೇಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಯಿಲ್ ಸೀಡ್ಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಮಾಳ್ವಾ ಪ್ಲೇಟೋ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬ್ಲಾಕ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗ್ರೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಟನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಯಿಲ್ ಸೀಡ್ಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪೇಜ್ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 29. ಗ್ವಾಲಿಯರ್ ಭೋಪಾಲ್ ಇಂದೋರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಾಯ್ಪುರ್ ಲೈ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೀಜನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ Central Plateau or in this Malwa Plateau which are the cities Gwalior, Bhopal, Indore and Raipur lie in this region. In the northeast corner of the Central Plateau is the Chota Nagpur Plateau. I have shown the image of Chota Nagpur Plateau. It is the northeast corner of the Central Plateau. The Chota Nagpur Plateau includes parts of Jharkhand, Odisha and मध्य प्रदेश. छोटा नागपुर प्लेटो. दिस रीजन इज वेरी रिच इन मिनरल्स सच एज कोल. व्हाट इज ए कोल? कोल इज ए ब्लैक और ब्राउनिश ब्लैक हार्ड सब्सटेंस विथिन द अर्थ दैट इज यूज्ड एज ए फ्यूल. कोल मीन्स कल्लिद्दलु. This region is very rich in minerals such as coal. Which region? Chota Nagpur Plateau region is very rich in minerals such as coal. In the northeastern part of the Chota Nagpur flows the Damodar River. North eastern part of the Chotanagpur flows the Damodar River. I will show you where is the Damodar River. See here in this image, Damodar River, Kolkata, Kolkata, Hooghly River flows in Kolkata city, and from Kolkata city to come to the central part of India, Damodar, Damodar. Below that, Raj Mahal Hills, red color Raj Mahal Hills is here. Below that one, Damodar. This is the Damodar River. It flows in Chotanagpur plateaus. The region has the largest coal deposits in the country. The region has the Chotanagpur plateau has the largest coal deposits in the country. Important coal mines are found in Important coal mines are found in Jharia, Giridih, Bokaro and Rani Ganj. These are the cities coal mines are found. Last point, Gwalior Fort, situated in Gwalior, is one of the most important forts of India. Important forts of India, Kote. Kote galalle important. Very important forts of India is Gwalior. It is in Gwalior. Gwalior Fort is situated in Gwalior. So, here is the end of the lesson. And here word power, oasis, a place in a desert where water is found. That is called oasis. Sand dune means hillocks of sand. Next, let us recall. Sand hillocks that are found in the desert are called sand dunes. A place in the desert where underground water reaches the surface through a spring is called an oasis. Cutting down of trees and overgrazing lead to the formation of deserts. Rajasthan lies to the southwest of the northern plains. The desert remains hot and dry throughout the year. There is little vegetation because of scanty rainfall in the desert. Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan and is also known as the Pink City. The Chotanagpur Plateau has rich deposits of minerals like coal. Other minerals are iron, manganese and mica. These are the important points of this lesson. I hope you understand in today's lesson. Children, take care of yourself. Be safe. Be happy in your home. Dhanyavad.